guys in the beginning, please hit that subscribe button if you are not a subscriber already. Also, this video, I'm doing a giveaway with As I Am Naturally, so please watch all the way until the very end so that you can get all of the instructions on how to enter this giveaway. This is a video on hair and self-love and the journey that we all have to go through when it comes to embracing our hair. A big part of my self-love journey has been just embracing my looks overall, finding confidence in my looks, and right now I am in a mini glow up phase. I'm in a re-glow up. I'm like finding my voice and my face and all of these things. I'm like re-embracing myself. I was really excited to collaborate with As I Am Naturally on this video on just embracing the uniqueness of our hair, especially black hair, which oftentimes the media does not give us the love that we need for our unique hair types, for the diversity in our hair. So it's important for ourselves, our own communities, to embrace and to celebrate our hair. So I brought in two of my friends, Danielle and Toya, to talk about their own unique hair types and also to show you guys the different ways that they achieve certain hairstyles, including myself. So you guys have seen me do a wash and go now a billion times. So instead, I wanted to show you how I refresh my 4-day old curls. This is finger coils that are like maybe 4 days old and I don't feel like washing my hair. Instead, I am going to fix pieces and show you just how to kind of smooth it out. So I'm going to use a little bit of the double butter cream, a little bit of the smoothing gel, and a teensy bit of the leave-in conditioner to get my hair back in action. And then I just kind of let this dry. Not the whole thing is wet, it's really just like right here. And I let this dry, that's how I refresh my 4-day finger coil curls. This was my look for going out that night. I was really pleased with its final result. Danielle has the most beautiful, fluffy, pro, and it just, everywhere we go, somebody comments on it and asks her about it. What would you describe it as?
Thick. Manageable sometimes. So first I use the co-wash, the coconut co-wash. I wet my hair first and then put it all over, lather it, massage your scalp, and it's getting off the product of your hair on your hair, but don't forget about your scalp, you know, like that's where your hair grow, obviously. So you have to take care of that and really show that some attention. So I rinse out the co-wash and then I'll put my hair in parts, in 3 parts of my ponytail, and then I'll take a part out that I'm about to do, put in my leave-in conditioner. We'll put in the double butter cream. And then after that, one more thing, I'll put in my twist defining cream. I use the double butter cream because I wanted to give my hair more of a moisture. And I use the twist defining cream so I can have that twist out that I wanted.
Leave-in conditioner, just because you need conditioner.
Just because your hair always needs that leave-in conditioner. Don't ever not put the leave-in conditioner in your hair.
When you turned natural, did you like it right away?
It took a while. I was so excited to cut it off because I was doing the big chop and actually see what my texture looked like. But it took a while because I felt like I looked like a boy. I just had to put on makeup, like for real, do my makeup.
Oh, because you didn't feel feminine. What made you like it?
Yeah, when it got some length to it.
Is when you started to like it?
Yeah, when I got more comfortable with it.
When did you start relaxing?
9 or 10.
When was your big chop?
A breakup, so I think it had to be like 23, and I had just the longest hair, and people always ask me, they'd be like, is that your hair, is that your hair, and being a little kid, and people like praising you over your hair, and you're like, yes, this is my hair.
Yeah. Did it teach you then that your hair was your beauty?
Yeah, and I remember I had to get a cut, and I cried so much, because I'm like, this is my hair. Everyone always talking about my hair. They just love my hair.
Toya is queen of a good slick back. She often wears her hair in a nice tight bun, side part, middle part. She's really good at having a good slick back.
I would describe my hair type as black.
What does that mean?
Black meaning you gotta put effort and you need to do it. Sometimes kinky, sometimes coily, sometimes rough. She's sometime-ish. First, I started with it wet. Wash your hair and do this process, or like use a spray bottle, or just throw it under the sink. At the end of the day, you're just trying to get it under control. From there, I put in the leave-in conditioner. I put quite a bit, so just be generous. And massage it in. From there, I add in double buttercream. Be generous with this as well. You don't have to massage it in, but just place it on top, run it through the ends of your hair. Put everything in there, rub it around. Then you'll just take the brush or comb and brush it, pull it back, use the gel. You're locking in however you're forming it. So you just wanna use all the moisturizing stuff first, put it in one, make sure you like it, and then from there you use the gel. After you put the hair tie, you use the gel to kinda like shape it.
Yeah,
use a toothbrush. That girl's dream product. Toothbrush, put the gel, use a toothbrush to kinda slick it back.
And how you like your edges. Swoop, 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 swap, swoop, squeeze, 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 depending on how much you have.
Another black girl dream product.
And then how long?
Until you get to your destination.
Okay.
You're in the car. You're driving to your job interview, and this is on until you hit the parking lot. Or you can sit under a dryer. Either one works.
So a frequent hairstyle for me, especially when I'm close to wash day, is wearing a messy bun, but I always like my edges to still be really smooth. I have been using the smoothing gel, which I love for this, because I know oftentimes when we hear the word gel, we're thinking of something really thick and sticky. This gel is really not. It looks like your typical gel, however, it's light. I have been taking a decent amount and putting this on my edges. Take my scarf. And this is a scarf that I'm gonna be wearing and not just using for smoothing down. Push it up, and then I pull out my baby hairs, and I pull out my little sides, pull those all out. I take some more of the smoothing gel. And why I like this look is because this smoothing gel helps with just kind of like keeping your edges down, but it's not necessarily like making you have like really stiff or sticky baby hairs. And like, that's not quite a look that I ever go for. And I mean, I don't mind that look on other people, but for me, I want it to just kind of look natural and still, you know, full and just kind of like down on my face, getting my little chili on. Chili is in TLC, but without, you know, combing and doing all the extras, but still using something, and the smoothing gel is really good for that. This giveaway includes the coconut co-wash, the leave-in conditioner, the smoothing gel, and the double buttercream, okay? Like, this giveaway includes a lot of things. Do you want some of these products? I think you want some of these products. You definitely want some of these products because these are really great products. This is how you will be entered into this giveaway. All you have to do is follow myself and As I Am Naturally on any of the platforms, that's Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Repost this image with hashtag As I Am Naturally and tag myself or As I Am Naturally in the picture, so that we know that you are entering the giveaway. Whatever platform, it does not matter. It's open to all of the platforms, and by next week I shall pick a winner. All the steps for this giveaway are below in the description box, just in case you didn't get all of them. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with any of your friends who you think need this message. Bye.